Quentin Tarantino's first theater in LA is called the New Beverly. It's a small single screen theater that shows mostly old movies. The concessions are a little retro too. You might recognize some of these from your childhood. I went with a sarsaparilla for this Western double. And check out this cozy little screening room. It is small and so is the screen, but it is great. The one knock on this theater is there is no leg room. Tuck those feet in tight, my friends. But everything else at this theater is great, including an excellent sound system that will rock your world. It really brings to life older movies, especially action movies and westerns. Everything is projected on film, and it's not uncommon to have a special guest, such as this nice lady who was the daughter of the director of one of the westerns. The New Bev also shows classic cartoons and old movie trailers right before their feature presentation, which are always super fun, especially the midnights. So make sure you grab a calendar whenever they drop every month and plan out your visits to the New Bev. Because this is a small neighborhood theater, it frequently sells out, and you need to show up early to get in line. Then settle in to watch a movie with a packed house of people who will actually put their phones away.